Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Pig Children, which I found here in Castle Lugwich. The Pig Children. No one, not the oldest dark elf of Mount Dagoth-Ur, or the ancient sage of solitude, no one can recall a time when the orc did not ravage our fair Tamriel. Whatever foul and pestilent Daedra of Oblivion conjured them could scarcely have created a more constant threat to the well-being of the civilized races of Tamriel. Orcs are thankfully easy to recognize from other humanoids by their size, commonly 40 pertens in height and 15,000 engades in weight, their brutal pig-like features, and their stench. They are consistently belligerent, morally grotesque, intellectually moronic, and unclean. By all rights, the civilized races of Tamriel should have been able to purge our land of their blight eras ago, but their ferocity, animal cunning, and curious tribal loyalty has made them inevitable as leeches in a stagnant pool. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall, The Pig Children.